I'm gonna try something a little disturbing.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No. All right, this
You know the most amazing part of that? How did I pull the headphones out untangled?
That's true, actually.
What's up, guys? Justin Flom here, magician with the NHL. Kevin Hayes, what's happening,
man?
Good, good to see you. Thanks for hanging out. Hey, I got a deck of cards here.
All right.
Let's make sure the camera can get a good shot. All the cards are different. All right, Hayes. Think of one of them.
Just don't touch it?
Yeah, well, it's up to you.
I got it.
You got one?
I got it.
Do you want to change your mind?
No.
You're positive. All right. Which one is it that you want?
I can't tell you that.
Oh, you can tell me. It's my trick.
Do I actually tell you?
Yeah, go for it, man.
Is he messing with me?
Nah.
Jack of hearts.
That's so crazy. Hold out your hand for me. Yeah. The reason that that works is before you walked in here, I wrote on the back of one of these cards. None of these, because I knew that you wouldn't pick any of these. I wrote on the back of just one card.
Not this card.
Could change your mind, bro.
No. No. No.
What's it say?
Hayes will pick this card. What'd you do?
Isn't that insane? Yeah.
Yeah, it is actually. It's fully insane.
Yeah. What are you smelling it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's hallucinogens in it. There's no writing on it at all. That is, you know, don't drive any heavy machinery.
I'm not gonna lie.
You wanna try one more?
Yeah, 10 more.
All right, yeah, let's knock it out. Do you shuffle cards at all?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, here, go for it. Yeah. Mix them up.
Let's see. I wasn't allowed to play at the table if you can't shuffle on the plane.
Oh, really?
I had to practice for like 2 road trips.
So this was playing with the team. What's the game?
We play a bunch of different games. Sometimes poker, 7-up, 7-down. All right, let's see if I got it.
7-up, 7-down was the game they were talking about yesterday, too.
Probably, yeah. Schnarps. Yeah.
Tori and Tuca were talking about a lot of 7-up, 7-down.
Did they let Tori at the table with his height?
Yeah, they did okay. You can just name any number 1 to 10.
8.
Positive?
I mean, I probably should say no after that one, but yes, I'm positive.
You sure? Okay, hold out your hand. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Check this out. I want you to hear this. Can you hear me rip that?
Yeah.
You're happy with the Jack of Clubs. You don't want to change your mind, right?
No, I'm happy with the Jack of Clubs.
Watch. You walked in with that Gatorade, right? Pick it up. Here's the crazy thing. If you hold it up to the light, you'll actually see inside the label, right about there, there's something caught underneath that glue. There you go. That should be enough, yeah. The important thing is that it's not just a corner of a card. It's not even that it's just a corner of a Jack of Clubs. It's that it's the exact.
Oh my God, what is going on here? Who's paying you? What is going on here? How do I become this?
Isn't that insane?
Yeah. Want to switch jobs?
Yes. Can you teach me hockey?
Can you teach me this?
Yeah.
Teach me this first.
Let's do that. Right, you'll take that on the plane. Yeah. Forget 7-up, 7-down. Yeah, you'll knock it out.
I make way more money on the plane.